큰일이다.
Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe
to our channel.
We're just chilling on this wonderful Friday.
Because we get a car wash.
Okay.
Car wash.
It's October the 2nd. This video
for
my is for
birthday.
Zuri's 5th birthday countdown. Today is October the 2nd. Stop.
Okay.
Today is October 2nd, like I just said. We're just chilling today. So this is gonna be kind of sort of a long vlog because we're gonna do the countdown up until October 2nd. Even though she has school and I have to work.
I don't have school.
Can you chill
anymore.
Out?
I cannot even stop laughing.
Hey. No, we're just chilling at the car wash, getting our baby wash. If y'all miss what kind of car I just cashed out on, go check out the vlog before this.
You want guys
but y'all, come
see
on.
It?
We're just chilling. She been real goofy today. She's been acting like a brat. Like, I think she know her birthday.
A
like,
baby.
Around, like, in a couple days because oh my
watch
god
watch that clip.
All right, family. Okay, let me tell y'all something real quick. This day 2 of Zuri's birthday adventures. Okay, let me tell y'all what I need and then think about. Yeah, so I'm look, today is October the 3rd, so I got us tickets to go to Six Flags because she, every time we see it, she always like, I want to go. So we here. Forgetting it's October 1st. If people like really go to Six Flags, y'all would know like starting in October is Fright Fest. So like all the scared people be out. So you want your face painted? Hold on. Oh, ain't nobody right here. Come here, anybody right here? Gross. Yeah, let's just see how this goes. We'll be back. Alright y'all, so we are in line for the first ride. Y'all, look at them. Look. She acting scared. Yeah, it's hot out here. I got all my dog on some sheet laying in. Some pants. I'm about to fall out.
So I got the line. Welcome to Wonder Woman's flight for you. Must be 36. Take it from line 44 to ride alone. Upon entry, all guests must be wearing a mask. If you do not have a mask, do not be riding. Somebody gets some loose articles. Please place the loose articles along my exit gate. Once you enter your unit, passing your seatbelt, I'll be around moment 7 to 50.
All right, y'all, so we made it to one of the rides.
Welcome back to Six Flags.
You ready?
In order to ensure the safety of everyone, we're asking all our guests and team members
only if y'all knew how bad she been getting on my nerves. Because she know her birthday coming in home.
Number one, wear your mask to protect yourself and others. Number two, wash your hands.
I know you knew that. Tyler, you see she likes superheroes. Tyler got like a superhero.
He
wants
a boy.
Ooh. This ride a little
weak, Z. Welcome to Wonder Woman. Thanks
for being
here.
Oh, hello. I'm weak, y'all. Yeah, let me tell y'all something. I just recorded this whole ride on video laps. Oh my god, and that shit was fun. Z played so much. she was hollering the whole time. This I was like, oh, I want to do it again. Oh, we got y'all next round. Hold on, I need to. I don't know where I'm going. Where to ride it? Y'all? Why she holding on like this?
Boy, these rides so weak.
Drive,
drive. She's scared to let go. She's scared. She said, uh-uh. What? It's closed. All right, yeah, this is day 3, I think. I don't know. It's one of you goddamn long days, but dang, I'm gonna be cussing. Anywho, we in the mall looking for Zuria's outfit and some shoes, cause Jeremiah told me at the last minute he wanna do a photo shoot for her birthday. So Z and Tyler can have a photo shoot. Yeah, we just in here, we in Lenox, cause it's the only place that for real got kids shoes. So, I don't know what time it is. But it empty for real. I tried to do something about it. I hate letting my natural hair. But yeah, you know, there's some stuff right there. I did a hair this morning, and CJ don't know how to act, honey. But stay tuned for these pictures. I'm gonna vlog the process. Okay. I'm vlogging, then we gonna, I'll drop the pictures below once everything gets handled. But, yeah, y'all stay tuned. Let me tell y'all about Atlanta traffic. He was late, but we made it. We made it. Z. Okay. Got him in the clip. He always talking. Just talking. Come back, Z. Come back. Z.
I was dead.
Photo shoot. Zara, sponsor us. What, Z? Zara. Don't do that. And that's closing.
Yeah, it is. Look at that, guys.
Happy birthday!
Thank you.
You on the toilet? My bad.
Yes, I gotta go.
Oh, Lord. Happy birthday, bud.
Thank you, Mama.
She's so lying. Go! I just know you lying. She get on my nerves. So we back, y'all. The last day today is October the 5th, 2020. Zuri is 5 years old. Don't mind my hair, y'all. I got a lot of stuff coming up, and I'm gonna be wearing my natural hair for the next week or two weeks. But today is Zuri's birthday. She's 5 today, and we are at Chuck E. Cheese. Yeah, come out. We had Chuck E. Cheese. We went on Tyler and them and we and Alicia to pull up. But I'm so glad her birthday is over here because she done got on my nerves, y'all. Jeremiah sent me the pictures of from her photo shoot yesterday. They came out really good. I'm gonna put them at the end of the vlog so y'all can see it. But they came out really, really good. And also, you guys, we finally have an Instagram. So follow CZ World. I'm gonna put it at the bottom and check out all the new posts and upcoming videos and everything, y'all. So but yeah, we're just chilling. I'm just ready for the band to be on with you. Yeah, let me tell y'all something. So I want all my mothers to tune in because this like the third year this has happened. Like, the day I see birthday, like, it be feeling like I'm in labor. Like, I ain't even say I've been having contractions because, no, I'm not pregnant, but I've been cramping, like, really, really bad. And it felt like my contractions, like, they started at, like, 7 o'clock this morning. And I was like, oh, my God, that's the time I went, like, active labor at 7 o'clock, like, that morning. And I didn't have Z till, like, 7:22 p.m. So it was all that. But, yeah. Play something else. Bring it back. Bring that back. You a sore loser. That's what you is. You a sore loser. You is a sore loser. You a sore loser. That Tyler's. Tyler. Hey, my best friend here. done. She don't know how to act. Wait. Pull your mask. They got these clothes out for COVID. Y'all might wear clothes the whole thing. This is the best part at Chuck E. Cheese. Hey. How y'all clothed in? Y'all go to Chuck E. Cheese. Alicia, I can't put her on the camera right now. Wait till we get home. Wait till we get home. What did I say? Okay, keep going. Go. What the fuck? Z, get the card and read it. What'd that say? No. Hold on, this pizza, you want to slice a pizza? Who name is this?
Mine.
What'd it say? Spell it. No, it don't. They're good. Empty. Okay, read it.
Hello.
Hey, CZ World, it's me, Alicia. I was not fashionably late, but I was just late. Baby, I look amazing. My wig ain't down.
You just throwing everything.
Have a good birthday tomorrow.
Thank you.
Y'all, Atlanta, look.
Damn. Put the paper back in the bag.
Sure you got some.
Baby, want me to eat? V, don't you want me to eat? You want me to eat, though.
It was like pumpkin pizza.
And it had
the eyes. I took the picture of it. Where you at? I thought you was right here. What do you have to say for your birthday, Z? Do you feel like a big girl? You're 5. You'll be in kindergarten soon. Are you excited? Are you gonna be good? Are you gonna grow? Are you gonna get smarter? Oh, this is great food, by the way.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you.
So
happy birthday to me. Happy birthday to you.
Yes. Hot now, man.
Did she make a wish?
Yeah, she did. She wished while we were doing it. Yeah, man. Hey.
Yeah.
Just a little taste.
Please come get these brown apples.